mercy we've received from you can set them free. And as we worship you, let all this joy that fills our hearts bring a hunger and a hope to those who stray so far.
Killing and destruction, fire to be alive. Spirit of HIV AIDS, out, 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 in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Show you that the disease, the sickness you had, was for the salvation of your soul. If you go back into the world, madam, you might not have that same disease, you might not have HIV, but something worse than that will happen to you. You don't even know how you had it. If they ask you to explain, you cannot explain. It's not true. You don't even know where it happened, how it happened. You cannot explain it. But God has taken you out of it so that you should follow Him. If God blesses you, it is so that you should do what?
Follow him.
That's the reason why God is blessing you. So please, we all, the more you are blessed, the more you follow God. The more you are blessed, the more you follow God. But when some of us are blessed, we just feel so satisfied, we go back and sleep, relax. We have money, all is shit, all will pass away. All will do what?
Pass away.
Your spirit and soul, they will never pass away.
Amen.
Never be the glory.
Amen.
So congratulations.
So our sister, now that God has done this beautiful thing in your life, what is your promise to God?
You have to move very, very fast.
I promise I will serve Him all the days of my life.
And what